near the Spybot thing, guys.
Mine.
Akhirnya kita dapat spybot pertama, guys. Spybot ini bisa digunakan untuk membeli senjata. Dikumpulkan 10. Oke, okay. Spybot ini kalau dikumpulin 10 akan mendapatkan secret weapon. Jadi setiap planet itu sepertinya ada spybot dan kita bisa membeli secret weapon ke Miss Zurkon, si pedagang senjata ya guys. They also contain encoded weapon research. Oke, okay. Random all in this vehicle will craft you the ultimate weapon. Oke, okay, guys.
Cheaper consumer electronics. Travel to other worlds has been heavily restricted, along with civil liberties and public crying. But with all the bleakness and despair and hideous architecture, there is one grace note. This is where the resistance was born. Nefarious.